You were fucking brilliant. It's ridiculous.
You really think that?
Yeah. You blew my fucking mind, you kidding me? It's actually kind of annoying because you're gorgeous and intelligent and smart. And on top of that, you're a great person, you know?
Even fucking Cruella was agreeing with you at the end.
Did you see her face?
I mean, come on.
What's wrong with you?
It's nothing. It's nothing. It's really... Oh, man. I don't even know what it is.
Maybe you do.
What's going on? It's just... For the last 4 years, all I've been doing is wiping bloody noses and organizing play dates and doing everything to be a good mom, you know? But today, something happened, and for the first time, I really felt alive. And I really felt good, you know? Is that crazy?
No. It's not crazy.
I just feel so ashamed for saying this, but being the mother is just not enough for me. It's just not. And it's not even close. Is this evil?
You're not evil.
I am.
Stop it. I'm not gonna let you say this. Seriously.
Well, do you ever think that? Do you?
Of course I think that. I was so consumed with Abigail and Chloe. Their lives were everything. I mean, forgot I had my own. I knew I had to do something, so I just joined a theater. Decided to volunteer for theater. You know, I'm a shitty actress, and I don't know how to direct, but I need to do something. So once I did it, I realized that, you know, I just felt alive. So I decided to do more of that because it just made me feel good. And gave me meaning to my life. So, chill. You're doing fine.